Excuse me, do you need some assistance? Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am. My goodness, lady. What's your name?
Now at last somebody has done something about this condition.
Do you want to talk about it? Sometimes it's just better to talk about things, you know? I guess it's a little weird to be telling your problems to a stranger. I can tell you my name, but you have to tell me yours first. Are you hurt? Well, will you at least tell me where you're going? I guess we'll know soon enough. There's not much on this road for a long time. I'd be very interested in hearing your story. Ready to talk?
On Monday night, we'll find us at the air-conditioned TNT club, and along with us comes Thad Bullock, the one-man band, along with his drums, his solo box, piano, and his vocals. Tune tonight with the B&I Club in Alicia, Arkansas, on Highway 67.
Well, I can only take you as far as the road will allow me. So I guess we'll see how far that is.
Thursday night, King of Clubs, Poplar Bluff, Missouri. Friday night, back at the air-conditioned TNT club at Kenneth, Missouri. And along with us comes Major Johnson and his all-colored orchestra featuring Baltimore Holmes on the piano and Claude Johnson on the drum. We'll break intermission for Major Johnson and his all-colored band. Saturday night, the air-conditioned TNT club every Saturday night. And Sunday night, we go to the Hollywood Court at Morrison, Missouri. That's Sunday night, the Hollywood Court, Morrison, Missouri. And don't forget, this Wednesday night is Jack Saul's up and his famous recording orchestra along with ourselves, Chuck Harding and the Colorado guy. Looking for you, Chuck.
One of the tests for Brad is how it goes. And ladies, this is where sunset...
Just making sure there's nobody else out here.
When you place that tent or spike...
You never know.
You're just seconds away from toast perfection. You see the ingredients that are going to eat you.
You like music?
Holiday food, that meal of bargain prices.
sure there's something we can listen to.
I just can't believe something like this can still happen in this world. But sadly, it does. It does. It happens every day. Sometimes in our own town, on our streets, and God forbid, in our own schools. Only monsters can do such a thing. Only evil can be so brutal and relentless. There is a darkness that lies deep in people like this. It lays there, waiting, and waiting, and waiting until it feels the need to lash out with this violence. Then it's too late. Mary Elizabeth Warren was full of this darkness and pure evil. There's a hate in this world growing amongst us. One day, it will get to us all. Our thoughts and prayers go out to all the families involved and affected by this terrible tragedy.
So, it's Mary, huh?
Ha ha ha!